if you are married, you know backseat driving. How your spouse sits in the back seat and drives you. Same way, the parasite sits inside your stomach and drives you. It drives you crazy. I don't need to tell that. You know it. Almost all physical disorders and diseases are due to the parasites sitting inside your muscle memory. Detoxing your muscle memory literally transforms your life to royal life. If you want to become king, all you need is take Haritaki and Tripala Shurana every day. Because you will not be addicted to any self-destructive behaviors. See, I am telling you not to drink alcohol, not to eat non-veg. Not because somebody who is running an alcohol company, alcohol production company, has attacked me, or somebody, the meat sellers, have attacked me. No, there is no personal vengeance, or there is no personal anger. Alcohol and non-veg are self-destructive lifestyle and habits. That's all. I am just extremely life positive, pro-life, and I want you to get enlightened. That's it. I am extremely life positive, pro-life. I just want you to get enlightened. That's it. Nothing else. Nothing else. Simple, sheer, straightforward truth. So listen. Detoxing your muscle memories. There are multiple methods to detox muscle memories. Everyday intense yoga can completely detox you. Detox your muscle memories. Maybe in further satsangs, I'll give you many methodologies. But the most powerful methodology is just realizing it is the parasites, somebody else, eating your life and destroying your life, ruling your life from inside you is ruining you. These parasites rule you from inside you and ruin you. Even if you realize it, you will get rid of many of these parasites. Just picking up a memory about the smoking and immediately smoking is not cute. Just having a memory about non-veg food and immediately picking up the phone and ordering and getting it and eating is not cute. That is not royal. You eat the shit of the animal is royal. Come on. Be logical. What is royal? Living the life, positive, empowered life is royal. Not that your parasites will sit inside you and rule you and ruin you and make you believe that you are living a royal life.